Liverpool news: John Barnes confident Reds will finish in the top four. Liverpool have had an up-and-down campaign, winning 4-0 against Arsenal on the opening day but slipping up against lesser teams like Burnley and Watford. The Reds continued their poor form against the lower teams in the division on Sunday, being held to a 1-1 draw by Newcastle. Jurgen Klopp's side have now slipped to 7th in the table, having won just 3 Premier League games this term. However, Anfield legend John Barnes does not think it is cause for concern and fully expects his former side to make the top four come May. "It's been an up-and-down season so far," Barnes, an ambassador for Bonus Code Bets, told Express Sport. "They've probably been the most exciting team attack-wise in the Premier League this season, but defensively it's not been great. I still think they will be in the top four, but I think they have to be more clinical in front of goal. They're probably creating more chances than anyone without finishing them because they've got lots of good attacking, exciting players. But they're not being clinical in front of goal. It's been okay, but there's still a long way to go." And Barnes' sentiment was echoed by Klopp following the draw at St. James' Park as the German bemoaned his side's inability to score. "I am disappointed, frustrated, whatever you want," he said. "We scored a wonderful goal and created wonderful chances, but we shot the ball over the goal even when it was empty. We created 5 or 6 outstanding, big chances. Usually we score with one of them. I didn't see one more chance for Newcastle. If you don't help yourself, no one else will. It will be like this until we score. We play like this, it makes sense that we play like this. Usually we score in situations like this. We have to accept this."